Hello there once again. It's been a while since we were last in on Kasar Island, but well, I don't really have a reason. I'll be honest, Right, so we only played one game. Last episode. Plus, I can't even remember our team. Okay, oh what? No. Start match. Oh, no, that was us. Just how long it's been. And again. Come on, someone. Okay, defensively, we could have done better. How did he miss out? Okay. Come on, career. Watford player always scores penalties. But he's a thinking person, Watford. No, I don't want to play last shelter. Right, come on. What? Yes. So money in the bank. Oh my. Oh.
Good goalkeeping. You're not this again. Yes, really. Oh, what a mistake costing the goal. What a mistake to make. Can we grow on that? Yes, we can. James. Come on. Can we do what? Yes, we can. Who's he? Chinche. Yeah. Come on. Yes. Here's. Here's four. Right, come on. No, can you please keep my feet clean seat? No, we can't. What is domination?
So, in for a moment, Gate, Shear, and Winter Stars are our team to beat. Ooh, and we're in for money. Right, you two are still on the transfer list. So are you two. You need to be on the transfer list. Oh. Okay. That's good. Right, come on. Right, come on, you're close. Uh-oh. Right, anyway, third game. I've decided we're going to be playing five games an episode from now. Yes, it does. Oh, yeah, I don't know if that ticks or anything at the difference, but still. Yes, Remy. Yes. Ooh, fancy. Come on, James. Carrillo. Missed. Missed that. Long. Yes! Korea redeems himself. And we're now in second. After Gateshead were beaten by Core River, who are here. Really aren't that good, are they? And that was a third game, I think. Ooh. I don't recall getting erased your teammates, but okay. Nope. Right, oh man, you're 7,000 off. Oh! Ooh, Winter Stars. Must be rich. Death Star United. Right, fourth game. Yes! I thought we weren't going to score, but Randall didn't score. Unlucky. Right, fancy putting a good ball. Oh, Korea couldn't finish. Well, whatever his name is, probably Polish. We've got a good number of spectators. James couldn't keep it down.
So 1-0 at the break. No. I'm sure I couldn't keep it down either. Oh, that keeper was quick. Yes! That finished us again to benefit. Oh, that was going in as well. Oh, thank you.
Don't be hard. Really? Again, -12,000. I mean, come on, you're Winter Stars. Right, anyway, last game. Let's see if we can get any more transfers complete. James C. Oh, you can get on target. No. Dived at his feet. Could that change the game? Carrillo scores! Right, James. Passes to Pierce. Passes to Carrillo. Passes to Kuzmeti. In Carrillo. Misses. C. Passes to Kuzmeti. Carrillo. Pierce. Scores again. Oh, we've come from behind. Right, who's that? Franchi. Carrillo, Piers. Oh, just hard. Franchi. C. So it's a done. Oh, that's not done. What's it called? turn and shoot Francie couldn't score. Tinte. Plays on to Korea. Plays on to Francie. Plays on to Pusetti. Francis went back to Francie and he can't put in back from there. Francie, Kuzmeti, James, Pierce, scores! That should be the game in Pierce by now. What? Oh. Right, Francie. Plays it to Korea, plays it to Pierce. C. Korea. Pierce is going to go for the worldie. And guess it! Pierce has scored a hat trick! Wow! How to complete your hat trick, why not? So, and after that game, which is the last of this episode, we are joint top. And yeah, that'll do it for this episode. So, actually, I've just remembered. This afternoon, England v Sweden. Why not put your predictions in the comments if you're watching this before the game? And we'll see how many of you are correct. And really? I think I'm going to go for a 2-1 England. I'm about 3-1 England. So yeah, until then, see you next time. Goodbye.